This is the first playable game that is entirely ray traced, and it simulates fully dynamic lighting in real time. It's using the Vulkan API to take advantage of the new hardware accelerated ray tracing features that were made available earlier this year. That's right, RTX is in fact on. And if we're being honest, it's performing a lot better than expected. Our RTX 2060 with its anemic 5GB arrays of real-time ray tracing managed to maintain 50 to 55 frames per second at 1080p. I did not expect that. And you know, while it's not the prettiest thing in the world, what it manages to pull off is nothing short of mental. Unlike some games that they've kind of dabbled with shadow and reflection rendering. This is the first to handle scattered and reflected light transport all in real time. Again, it's completely mental. If you want to try this yourself, check out the links in the description for our guide on getting this set up on Linux. It's pretty easy, it's relatively straightforward. Okay, shameless plug time. If you like our content, consider supporting our nonsense by becoming a Patreon. That name again is patreon.com/LinuxGameCast. That's it for me. Enjoy the dulcet tones from the ray-traced pew-pew gun.
Access in wet sector 432.